And the Mike Glennon thing still bothers you. You don't have to say it. You think you're a better quarterback than Mike Glennon.
I will say, so I married Mike Glennon. So I'm happy that Mike has had success in the NFL.
Wait, what happened?
Yeah, I married him. I was like the person who actually married, not literally married. I'm married to my wife. Nope. But I was the officiant.
This just in, Dan Orlovsky married to Mike Glennon. Adam Schefter reports.
Yeah, Schefty's got nothing on you.
So you presided over the ceremony when Mike Glennon got married.
Correct. Yeah, I was the officiant. I went online and got like.
Who was the best quarterback at the ceremony?
Myself. I'll still say that I'm a better quarterback than Mike Glennon. Do I think he's more physically talented? Probably.
Yeah, but who cares about that?
Yeah, that doesn't matter.
There are broadcasters more physically talented than me, but they're not better than me.
I don't know. That's a stretch.
Yeah.